Okay, me going to put Duckie in water. Here we go. Mwah. Good luck, duck. Wait, what you doing? It float! Rubber ducky float!
And there you have it. We observed that Ernie's rubber ducky floats in water.
Yeah, no wonder it's Ernie's favorite bath toy.
Yeah.
Now let's find out if hypothesis same as what we observe.
Let's see. We tested Ernie's rubber ducky. Your hypothesis was, if it is dropped in water, it will sink. But when we dropped it in water, we observed it floats. Your hypothesis was different from what we observed in the experiment. But that's okay. When a hypothesis is different, scientists learn new things. Then they use what they learn to make a new hypothesis. Do you see how the process works? We asked a question, does it sink or float?
Yeah.
We made a hypothesis.
Yeah.
We tested it out.
We sure did.
And we observed what happened.
Yeah, that's science. Hey, Emma.
Yeah?
Me want more science.
Okay.
Okay, what me do?
Okay, choose something else and we'll experiment again.
Okay, me do that.
Yeah.
Okay, see all these things here? We need to pick one. Go ahead, click. Hey, science partner. Me need you to pick one of these things. Pick something and we drop it in big tank of water.